a bottle of wine for a crypto coin. An Argentine winery introduced a cryptocurrency which will be pegged to the value of a bottle of wine. The idea was presented by Mike Barrow, an American computer expert and owner of the winery Costaflores, located in the province of Mendoza, in the center of the Argentine Andes. At the Bitcoin Day event that took place this week in Buenos Aires, Barrow explained, "When the harvest of this year will be gathered, it will be known how many bottles of organic wine Mike Tango Bravo will be produced. And according to the numbers of bottles, the tokens will be issued, which will be listed on the exchange and will be traded on the network. The wine project will use blockchain technology that will make all the data transparent, both for harvesting and for accounting, from the price of cork to salaries or sales in India."